Hello everyone, and welcome to another stream. This is the second time I'm streaming this game, and we're doing the Reddit event where everyone is playing Bloodborne again and try to use the online features as much as possible. So let's get on it. I played a little bit since the last time I streamed, so I'll be a bit further in the game. Also, I haven't played in a long time since I started this, so it will probably I'll probably suck from time to time. So yeah, so this is where I'm at. And I lost all my blood echoes. I don't really remember where. So let's see. I don't really remember if I lost them here or if it was someplace else. This is actually, fuck. This is a place that where I used. God damn it! Take it easy, man. Jesus. I just got here. Like, take it easy. Don't be like that. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh snap, we have a big guy. Okay. Gotta take you out. Oh shit. Yes. Fuck. I'm really rusty at this. Most of the games that I've been playing lately have been like Salt and Sanctuary. So yeah, my pace and rhythm in the game are completely off. So there's that. But okay, we'll push forward. And I don't really remember. I know that from here I have to go to the left. I remember that, and I have to go and go to the place. I don't remember names. I'm to the point in these games that I don't really know names anymore. Oh snap, that was pretty funky of you. Yeah, but you're done fucking up now. Okay, yeah, as I was saying, I know that from here we should go to the left and go to the place where all those snakes were and creep me out because they are all ugliest. And there's three of them. Like I said, I haven't played this in a while, so I don't remember most of the things. And mostly because when I was playing this a lot, I did like three characters. I played one character in New Game Plus, and that was it. Because I played it like right before Dark Souls 3 came out. So as soon as Dark Souls 3 came out, I put this one down and never touched it again. Until now. because we have this event and people are playing again. And since I actually, one of the things that I like the most about these games is the online stuff, like even the co-op, I enjoy it very much. Not only the co-op, but even the invasions and stuff like that, I enjoyed it. So yeah, there's that. And when I... Oh, so maybe... I really don't want to die in a silly way. Okay, so that was what I got. Okay, so apparently this is not the correct way to go. Interesting. So, like I said, I don't really remember much. So let's explore for a bit and see. Okay, so I came from that side, so maybe I should go to the Hunter's Dream and just spend my souls. Yeah, like I'm playing Dark Souls. Oh goddamn. And I should just And I should just go there, or I could just quite backtrace my path here and take the other lantern. Yeah, maybe I'll do that. I'll go this way and take the lantern, and then I'll go to the Hunter's Dream, so that way I can level up a bit more. Beware of the beasts. I hate those fucking dogs, man. They're creepy as hell. Oh, no, no, no! No way, Jose! Get the fuck out of here. God damn it. Fucking creepy. Yeah, and I should probably think about leveling up not only the character, but also my weapons. Okay, so that was it. Yeah, and this is the place where the other lantern is, so let's go back to the Hunter's Dream, level up. And then we'll see how that goes. Let's see if I have something new here. Spend money on any of that. Let's see if I should spend some inside. Yeah, I don't think so as well. Okay, so I'm gonna level up now because this seems like the best thing to do with my souls now. As you can see, I'm kind of dex build. I don't know. How this is gonna work. I don't know if I'll keep it or not, but I don't wanna think about the build that much, so I just went for a dex build. So nobody here. Can I level up weapons? No, I don't have enough to level up my weapon. So I won't level up my weapon. I'm really not sure if I should go back here and go to the Grand Cathedral and see if... Yeah, let's go here and see. Maybe I can co-op for a bit there. Sounds like fun. Go. Yeah, I really don't remember where I should go from there. No. These guys are really, really hardcore. Okay, so I could go this way. I don't really remember if I can open the door yet. Let's try it out. As you can see, I've been here once and I killed both hunters. They were really hard. Like, I really. Ah, fuck. Damn it. God damn it. Okay. So let's do it again. Yeah, and I forgot to ring the bell to help someone with the boss here. I'll do it. Okay, that's it. Okay, let's go this way and see if I can kill those bastards. Those big guys, they aren't really that hard, like because their timing is pretty easy to figure out, but if you missed one or two, like you're dead, like they hit really hard. But they are not the hardest enemies in the game, for sure. Okay, so they're probably up there. not gonna kill the hunter for them and ruin all the fun. Hi, buddy. Yeah, buddy. You look cool as fuck. Okay, let's do it. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, this should be pretty easy since there's three of us. So let's just do it. There we go. No. Even in like without the co-op, this boss isn't that hard to do, you know? It's actually pretty easy because his movements are really slow and predictable. I really need to get some stamina on this character. Good. We're almost there. And that's it. It's done. Okay, so that was a bit of co-op for you. It's pretty easy because the co-op doesn't you take most of the hard part of the you take most of the hard parts of the game, but yeah, the game, I think the Bloodborne, it's a bit easier than the Souls games. At least that's my understanding of it. I don't find it as hard as Dark Souls. The combat system is way faster, and that makes it way like it's better in some ways, because you on Bloodborne you kind of get rewarded for taking risks, you know, as for Dark Souls you don't. Oh damn it, I'm gonna kill that. Because this one has. Yes. Because I wanna upgrade the weapon. So I'm gonna need that. And the guns part. The guy with the gun is really annoying in this section of the game. There we go. I don't really remember how to kill the guy, actually. Oh, guys, apparently. I don't really know how to get there. Like I said, I played this a long time ago. And unlike Dark Souls, I only did a few playthroughs, so much less than I normally do on Dark Souls. Dark Souls, I do way more playthroughs than I did on this one than I did in this one, so that's probably what made it so. What makes it like so new to me when I play this all this time after. Okay, so I still can't open that. So that is not the correct way to go. No biggie. Back and travel to the other place. Oh, there's something that I miss on the rooftop of this building, so let's get that. It's probably something that is not really important, but who cares? No, I saw it, so I gotta have it. It's always like that. Yeah, like I said, not really important. Another thing that I think the Souls games are a bit better than this one is the weapon variety. Like for instance, in Dark Souls 3, you have so many different weapons to choose from that it makes the I love the concept that they got with this one. So all the weapons have two different I don't know, weapon arts, I think that's the correct term. So yeah, I love that. Because it's like when you get a new weapon, you actually get two weapons. Like this one is a big one, but then it's a small one, so you have one to do way more damage and one to go faster and just swinging around and kill everything that moves. So that's good. There's another dog there. Come here, doggy. Okay, I'll go. I'll go and talk to you. Okay, I don't really remember if there's another path here. God damn it. This is a feeling that I had many, many times in Salt and Sanctuary. Like the feeling of being lost, you know? I kind of love that because that's kind of like it's rare these days, because most of the games you have a campus, you have, I don't know, you have something to tell you exactly where you are and where to go next. And I don't really like, I like that, but I miss this, like the not knowing where to go. Like, even though I have played this game a few times, I still find myself lost from time to time. Even though that's a good thing, that happens mostly on Bloodborne than on Dark Souls again. Because on Bloodborne, it's my understanding that everything looks like every place that I go looks a bit like the same, you know, like it has the same feel about it, like everything is fucked, everything is decaying, you know. So in Dark Souls you normally have like completely different places that you can use as a, oh god damn it. Okay. God damn it, these witches are really annoying because they are really fast. Like, once they start swinging around those things, whatever they are, like if they hit you once, they will stagger you, and they hit you twice and three times and four or whatever. And that kind of sucks because you can't do anything about it. You just have to. Oh, gorgeous. Hello. Okay, so let's see. Let's see if I remember the path again. I think I'm missing something here. Like, there's something that I have to be missing. Like, that's the way I went before, so. Oh yeah, but I opened the shortcut here, so. God damn it. Oh, fuck yourself. I love stagging these guys. Come here. Oh, poor thing. I fucking love this. Oh, it's getting back at me. No. See? Now you died like the bitchy way. With the bullet. Okay, so let's move on. Okay, so maybe. Missing something. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, as I was saying, like, this place is perfect to farm souls and, I don't know, not souls, like blood echoes. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, 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 no. I really don't want to fight all of those at once. You really don't want to do that. Okay, so they're not coming. Okay, so let's check here because I have to be missing something that I don't remember. Let's see what we got. So maybe there's something here that I missed, or maybe not. I don't remember what this guy gave me. Used to gain blood jam. No. Dope. Okay. Hey mate, I see we got someone watching, which is rare. I'm not really used to have people like seeing this live, because I'm a really small streamer, so that's normally doesn't happen. Okay, so let's level up again and see what we can do next. Yeah, I need some more stamina. Very well. Yeah, let's go with everything in stamina for now. Okay, so what next? Let's fuck around for a bit. Hey babe. Okay, so let's go this way. I think I've been here. Yeah, I've been here. I'm not really sure if I should go here or not. Go upwards and not downwards. This place always confuses like a lot. Okay, let's go here. Hey, buddy. We're not gonna talk much now. Yeah, I need to go here somewhere. Because I don't really remember where. I don't think it's that way. Stay. I think it's this way. Is it? Not sure. Oh, there you go, buddy.
Oh, good to see. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest. As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral. And that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. Bergenworth is an old place of learning.
Mm-hmm.
The tomb of the gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter. Well, once a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb. This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth. But today, the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Lagarius.
So yeah, there was a door that required the password for me to go into. So maybe I can go in there now.
That the first of the inhuman vile bloods was born. The vile bloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the church's blood healing. The ruler of the vile bloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle. Bergenworth is an oak and the tomb of the farewell.
Okay, dokie. Let's keep going this way and see if I can open this. There we go. Sorry, buddy. You're dead. Let's keep going. There we go. I guess we're here. So there's that. I don't really remember how much I have to walk until I get to a lantern. So let's just keep going exploring and see how this goes. Hey, buddy. Ah, damn it. Okay, yeah, if I remember, this place is like where those weird snakes and stuff were. They were really creepy, if I remember. If this is the place, I'm not 100% sure, but I really think this is the place. Hey, buddy. No. I probably have so many blood vials in my storage right now. Okay, so nothing to see here. Poor thing, he died. Happens to the best of us, I guess. Yeah, so let's keep going down because I love going into the darkness, you know. Okay, so let's. So this is the safe point. Okay. Yeah, and I remember that. This is the shortcut, like the shortcut is gonna open the door from here. So we probably gonna worry about that now. So we can travel here, so yeah, it does not open from this side. This is always a sign in the Soul series that this is a shortcut to something. So let's keep going. Oh. No. Don't burn me. Okay, so let's explore here, see if we have anything to get on to. We have, and we shall keep going. Oh, that was a close one. I forgot about that. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Hey, buddy. How's it going? You okay? You good? We cool? We cool? Yeah, we cool. Okay, so a couple of those there. Let's go here and see if we can. Yeah, there's nothing here. So I can go like from here and kill that one fast. Then there's those two dogs there. So I could, like, you know, just do this instead. No. Don't back up into a fire. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God damn it. No. That was intense. And it didn't go not as what I was planning. Like, I was planning something completely different. Like, I wanted the at least one of the dogs to just be dead. just as soon as I jumped into him. But yeah, my weapon is not strong enough for it. So, in any case, we survived. And I didn't die, so everything turned out to the best. There's two paths, let's go with this one and see what we got here. And we got some upgrading materials and some creepy ass birds that I hate because they are so annoying and creepy. Oh Jesus. Like a bird that barks is never a good thing. Like it can't be a good thing. Here we go. Let's push forward. Oh no 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 no. Okay. That wasn't so bad. There's one, there's two, there's three. I don't wanna kill them all at once, so I'm gonna attack this one first. Okay, so those two, let them stay. Oh no no no, fuck. Oh god damn it. God damn it. But it is good. It's good that I haven't played this in so long that I forgot about all these traps and stuff. So I'll just yeah, I don't think there's a hidden door there. Okay, so oh god damn it. Where's the guy shooting at me? There he is. There we go. Okay, those three, they gotta go. They can't stay alive. Damn it. Nope. There we go, buddy. How about you? God damn it. Okay, there was a path going this way. I'm not really sure if this is the correct path or not, but I'm gonna take it. Or was it like this path that I took? No, no, it can't be because I would have thought this guy. God damn it, this guy's hit really hard. And I can't seem to stagger them. Jesus. Oh, there's some items. Okay. That's good. That's cool. That's cool. Yeah, and this is the yeah, I came from here, so let's keep going. It's not this way, it's through the other way. Okay, so let's go this way. Okay. God damn it. Oh no 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 no, I remember this. I remember this, like I'm flammable now once I go into the water. So I have to really get out of here like fast. Like this, just like this. There's some more items here. I don't even remember what boss is in this zone. Like, that's how long ago I played this. Okay, so I guess I'm back at the beginning. So let's go this way again. Okay, so now I gotta be careful with those tortures because I'm flammable, like I said. Because all the oil that I have on me. God damn it. Fucking pistol guy. Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's up there. There we go, buddy. Nothing here. Nothing here. Ooh, hoo, 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 that was a close one. Oh, that's a cannon. Yeah, I remember this. I remember this as well. Okay, so let's stay out of the canyon vision field, you know. So this one is done. Here then as well. God damn it, what the hell is that? What the hell just happened? Like, okay, so I don't have to worry about the cannon again. At least for now. Now for you, I have to bring the big gun. Damn it. No stamina. There we go. I'm starting to have like a bunch of blood hackles on me with a number that I'm starting to not feel that comfortable with. So there's that. Should I jump? Should I? Yeah, let's jump. Okay. God damn it. So this is was just to kill this guy, I think. So let's move it up a bit, and I think I have to like go down on inside the house like this. There was this guy down there. Oh, so this is why I... Okay. Poison knife, yeah. Because this was worth it for a poison knife. Okay, so might go here. Cannon, okay, so yeah, that's better. Okay. Let's just... Oh, okay, I need 30 strength. Yeah, I still can't use it. Mm-mm-mm. Where can I jump? Can I jump here? Yeah, I can jump here. Okay. So, yeah, this is the path down. This is where I was just a minute ago. And there's people that died here, so I'll probably need to be careful. So, where's the guy that killed all of those? Okay. How about you, buddy? Oh, he's a strong one. He's a strong one. God damn it, those snakes in the head, man. They are really creepy. Not gonna happen, buddy. Not gonna happen, buddy. Okay, so there's two paths. Yeah, this is probably the one that device currently inoperable. Thank you. I really needed that. Okay, so where's this? Oh, God fucking damn it. I probably shouldn't risk the 3 hits. But fuck it. I'll do it anyhow. Okay, so let's go up and see if this is the way to the shortcut. I think this is the way to the shortcut. Because I really need shortcut, because I have way too many blood hackers on me now. Hey, buddy.
Ah, a new face, are you?
Yeah, let's say that.
An accomplished hunter.
Accomplished. Let's say accomplished.
I am Walter, master of the League. Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth that spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know? Haven't you seen enough?
Okay, I'll be right back.
Freakish slugs and mad doctors. Sentence these fiends to death with the help of your League confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League?
Okay, should I join the League? Or should I not join the league? This is something that I never got into in Bloodborne, like the Covenants or whatever they are called here. Yes. Yeah, I'm gonna join.
As a hunter, well should commit the start. Our own Carol Rune, symbol of the league.
Okay. Okay.
Vermin are to be crushed. The League exists to expunge all vermin, ridding us of any trace of human corruption. And so, until we are rid of all vermin, you must continue to hunt and kill. This bloody fate is ours alone. Do not expect the world to grasp our work. Confederates will always have my blessing, and each other. Always. The League exists, and so, until we, this do not end.
Okay. Okay, so now that we exhausted all the dialogue, and opened the shortcut, now we go to the Hunter's Dream again and level up. That went well, actually. I didn't die not a single time in the to open the shortcut, so that was good. So I think I'm gonna go with strength now. See if I have something new to buy. I could buy the Kirk Hammer. Nah. But I could change my looks, you know? Let's see what we have here. Nah. Yeah, I kinda like this. I don't know if... What about the top hat? Nah, I don't like that. Yeah, I'm gonna buy the... it's not here. I'm gonna buy the Gascoigne stuff. And I have zero insight now, so... That's good. Okay, all for the fashion, you know? That's all that matters. Yes. I like this hat a lot. I don't think it's this one, is it? Yeah, Gascoigne. Okay, so as for the car... Yes, this is way better. Let's see, for pants, let's go with... No. Not this. Not this either. Yes, these are more girlish, if you may. Nope. Nope. Let's go with Gascoigne. think this is it. Or maybe. Oh, this is better. This is way better. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this. Because I don't really give a fuck about the stats of the armor. I just go for the looks, you know? That's all that matters to me. Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Okay, so now it's time to take the shortcut and progress more. So I can see. Oh no no. Oh, what the fuck just happened? Okay, that's it. Guys still here.
Get the League to cooperate with Confederates, find vermin, and stamp them out. Ah, do not forget to cooperate.
Okay, buddy, I get you. Okay, so maybe I can do some co-op. Yeah, I'm gonna ring the small bell. See if I can help someone. Okay, as for progressing goes, I should go this way. Yes, this way is the correct way. So these are the snakes that I was talking about. I fucking hate them so much. Like, this is so creepy, look at that. Like, there's no way you can't just find them creepy. So, I guess we have someone. Should I wait here or should I go back? Oh god damn it, and they are so into the environment that I barely see them. Oh no 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 no, I got distracted. God damn it. I'm sorry buddy, whatever. I don't know. Oh Jesus. I was trying to help someone. They must think I'm an asshole for just going in there and just like die instantly, because that's what just happened, you know? For fuck's sake. Oh yeah, when you die you get back at the beginning. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Because when if I was like to just stay at the same place that I was, that would be better because that would be like an incentive to co-op while progressing in the game. But since you have to go it for the beginning when you for the last lantern when you fail at helping, that sucks. And yeah, I don't like that. Anyhow, we'll keep going. God damn it. Okay. No, you're not gonna transform, you know? I'm not gonna let you. You're gonna stay quiet. Quiet. There you go. Okay. There's so many freaking snakes around here, you know? This place is so creepy. This place is actually, for me, this is in all the Soul series, I think this is the creepiest one. It gotta be like so many snakes, like it doesn't even make sense. It's all clear. Let's keep going. Let's just follow the normal path. Let's see where it leads us. Wait, so many. Look at that. Oh, Jesus. I just got some snake spit or whatever. Yeah, not this way. Poison. There's still some progress to be made. Oh, snap! That's one big ass snake. Keep going this way, I guess. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's some items there. Obviously, I'm just, you know, coming into the snake's lair. Jesus Christ almighty. Okay, you I can take. Oh, are you kidding me? I was not expecting that at all. Not at all. No, 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 no. Don't poison me. Don't poison me. Yes. Yes. Jesus Christ. So that's it. I just died. God damn it. I was going so good. I hate it. Because what I hate most about this place is that I have no idea where I just died. So I just have to kinda go in the same direction and hope that I find the same guy and kill him and get my blood echoes. Because otherwise they are basically gone. Like 21k of those. So there's that. Okay, so I know that I was following the main path. So that's what I'll be doing now. I'll just follow the main path. I remember you. No, 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 no. Fuck me. Fuck me. Like I said, 21k. 21k of blood echoes just gone. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Okay, so it seems that I shouldn't be worrying about those blood echoes because now I have nothing to lose. So let's go. And since I don't have anything to lose now, let's just go. I'm not gonna waste any time with the small snakes because, yeah, they're really slow, so I'm not required to actually kill them. Back like that small amount of blood echoes. No, I don't care about you either. Yeah, I guess I was around here somewhere when I died the first time. Yeah, this was the guy that killed me the first time. and got all those snakes. Jesus Christ. Got my revenge, fucker. That's what matters. Nothing else matters. Got my revenge. Okay, so let's keep going. Oh my. And he saw me too. Oh, you can't come here, buddy. Oh, that's poison. Come here, piggy. Come here, piggy. Piggy, piggy, piggy. There you go. Come here, piggy. Let's go this way. Since the pig came from here, we might have something interesting here. I think I'm just going back, maybe. What about you, buddy? Are you dangerous? Yeah, not really. Okay, but all of those, they kinda might be dangerous, especially if they shoot lasers at me. That might be dangerous, yes. God damn it. Okay, that's it. No. I shouldn't do that. Yeah, I came this way, but I'm not really sure if this is the way I want to be going. But either way, this is where I'm going now. Yeah, in the path. Looks like it ends here. Yeah, so this wasn't the correct way, it was just to get some madman knowledge, so... Well, it wasn't so bad because it wasn't that hard either. It would be bad if I died for this. Yeah, that I wouldn't like at all. Okay, so let's go this way. I came from there. So let's go this way. No, no, you're not gonna grab me. You're not gonna grab me. No, 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 do, 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 do. So, where am I? idea. Damn it! No, I can't die now. No, and I'm getting poisoned. No poison. There we go. Okay. Let's just search here, see if I have anything. Yeah, this seems like the correct path to go, so let me just check up there if there's something to gain by exploring this side of things. Yeah, this just looks like the same. Wait. This looks like exactly the same place where I started. Am I going in circles? Oh, goddammit. I really don't want to be going in circles, man. Please tell me I'm not going around in circles. Because I am. Oh, Jesus. Because this is exactly just where I started. Okay. So let's go again. Let's go again. And see what I missed. It's probably like one of those places where those big snakes are. It must be. Like one of those big places must have a hidden path that I didn't saw. Like this. Jesus. No. I'm getting cornered. No. Whew. Okay, that was a close one, a really close one. What is happening here? What are you doing? I don't know, but you look exactly like me, so I don't like it. There we go. Okay, so what about this way? This looks like something that I missed. Not really sure. Damn it. I don't think I came this way, so... And I can hear another pig, like, just going around there. Isn't this the same place that I killed the other one? Yes, it is. So, I don't think this is the way. Maybe up here. Okay, so we have another pee. I think it's this way. Let's go up for a bit, just to see where this leads. Yeah, I haven't been here. No, I'm not gonna let you transform. That's it. I think this is just this is not the way to the boss, but it's just or is it? Maybe it is. I have no idea. Okay. Stay there. I'm not gonna mess about with you. Yeah, not at all. Okay, so... let's go down and see where this path takes us. Okay, so this is a boss fight. So I might just... oh, I don't have any... can't I use it here? That's odd. Why is that? Okay, has to be up here. Yeah, but since I don't really remember the boss fight, I'm just gonna go and try to help someone just to get a sense of it. So let's wait for a bit and see if we get someone. Hey, cake boy. Let's do this. Oh, I remember this boss fight. remember this very well. So apparently I have two of them on me, and he's taking care of the other one. Okay. Environment for my advantage. Also, heal. Yeah, so this is a pretty easy fight, I guess. I don't know if I'm gonna solo it or just... Okay, well, I could probably do it, but I'm just gonna go and get someone just to do it faster, because I don't want to be here, and I'm so far away from the starting point now, so I don't want to do it again. Discover the small chime of the resonant bell. Okay. Hey, buddy. Let's just do it. I guess this time I'm the one with just one, and he's taking care of two. Jesus Christ. There we go. So let's go to the Hunter's Dream again to level up for a bit. I can probably level up for two levels now, which is good. Let's see.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well. Let me.
There we go.
Farewell, good hunter.
And we shall continue. Okay, so this is the way we're supposed to go now. I have no idea where this leads. I don't remember. I don't remember much. What I do remember is that I don't really like this. Oh, god damn it. Really? You're not dead? Oh, you're gonna kill me? Oh, how fun. Oh, how fun. Oh, fun. Okay, that I almost died. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Some more of the knowledge. Oh, another one. Okay. There was some unnecessary save point. Oh, I remember this place. I remember this place. And I remember that I didn't like it. No, I did not. Okay, so that's the shortcut that I have to unlock. Okay, that's also done. Oh, Jesus! God damn it. Yeah, I really shouldn't switch from heavy to quick attack, because it takes so much time to change the weapon. If I do it, I'll probably get hit. So let's just not do it and just use the heavy attacks on the weapon. Of course this doesn't open from this side. What do you think this is? It's a Souls game. Nothing opens from the side you encounter it for the first time. Ooh. No, not two of them. God, fuck, damn it. These guys are really annoying. God damn it. And the frenzy thing, I think it works like the bleed thing. Oh no 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 no. Like for real, like yeah. Jesus, this is so annoying. I hate the way I just died, because it wasn't fair at all. But okay, I haven't died that much time, that many times, so it isn't a problem, I guess. Whew. Okay, let's go again. Should I invite someone here? Yeah, let's invite someone here. Cause why not? Let's keep going while this is searching for someone to help out. Okay, concentrate. Just don't get ahead of yourself. Like that. Just like fucking that. Jesus. Whew. That was intense. Come over here. Get down there. Okay, let's get our revenge now. Jesus, this guy is tough. God damn it! No fucking way! God damn it, that was close. That was really close. Jesus, Jesus. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Very good. Okay, so let's open the shortcut. Shortcut is open. And why is the guy not coming? Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Yellow. Yellow. Yeah, the guy is not coming. Which is sad, because I think... Yeah, we have a hunter ahead of us. There we go. Sorry about that, buddy. Yeah, that guy is constantly on and off for some reason. Yeah, but I have a student uniform now, so I have the power. To do shit. Okay, yeah, so this is the spider boss. I should say that I hate this boss. I really do. I really, really do. But okay. I have a few friends. This is going to be especially annoying when the boss starts shooting like those laser things. Like that's when it gets annoying. Jesus, I almost died. Jesus, again. No, 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 no. God damn it, I almost died. Kill him, kill him, kill him. That's good. That's good work, buddy. That's really good work. Whew. That was good. That was good. Yeah, so apparently we got to the second stage of the game now. And shit gets real. So from this point forward, again, I don't really know where to go. I don't remember. Okay, I do remember, because it takes me right to the place where I need to go next. Okay. Like that, like, don't even let me breathe. No. Yeah, I hope I have like a lantern around here somewhere, because I have all these echoes on me. And I really don't want to die with those on me. There we go. That's so creepy. Gonna level up now.
Very well, let me.
A bit more of that and some more strength. Okay, it's good.
Farewell, good hunter.
Let me see if I can level up my weapon now. Yes, I can. Repair, nothing to repair. Blood gem purification. That's good. So this is gonna stay. See if I have something new to buy. No, I don't. What about here? Nope. Let's buy this one. No idea if I need it or not, but I'll buy it. Okay, and I think I'm gonna end the stream for now. Yeah. And tomorrow I'll be here again for another hour or two. Look at that moon. Gorgeous. Okay. Yeah, okay, so I'll see you tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll be here again. Have fun.